Hi everyone, welcome to my channel once again. Today I'm gonna show you how to create this beautiful butterfly layered art. You can see that has all kind of colors. I put it on a frame at the end, so you can kind of put all the layers together without the dots, but I'm gonna use them to add some dimension. And this butterfly has two sections to be able to use different colors. So I have different colors for the top and different colors for the bottom, as you can see here. And then what we do is we just flip them over to start from the last layer, and then now we just basically have to add the double-sided tape dots from the last one to the first layer, and at the end the black layer will cover the two sections to make it look like it's only one piece. So let's start doing that and enjoy this video. We'll be right back. Now you can see I have all the layers and the butterfly looks very nice. Just checking a couple things, but overall it's pretty much done. It's easy to make, it's a fun project, and I love the way all the colors look like. So now I'm just gonna put it on top of a frame. But you can have all kind of options to decorate any space that you have. So this will be it for today. And as always, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.